We're so excited to be here for swearing in day, especially representing the second legislative district with redistricting. We picked up some new areas, so we're excited to hit the ground running and get started for the people of the second legislative district. As we hit the ground running, I'm very excited to work on education issues, working on labor issues, making sure that we take care of people. When we put people first, then Pennsylvania works, and so we're looking forward to handling the business of the people. I really just want to thank the people of Erie County for placing their trust in me. As we move forward these next 2 years, I look forward to working with you, and our office is open to you. We're here to help.